I got hill giants for my task. That's awesome. It's literally what I'm proficient at. I'm not gonna get hurt like that. Magic Speed, what's up, bro? Long time no see, buddy. Narama actually just raided me yesterday. He did a stream for the first time in forever. Congrats, dude, that's huge. Oh, the GPU is one of the most expensive parts, bro. Shit's crazy. Kill 105 of these. There we go. My ladder was dying. Still dead, but. Oh, I got you, believe me. Yeah, I seen it, dude. If someone got it for me, I would be into it. I want to play. I mean, I do play Destiny, like when Iron Banner's on, but that's the only time I play it because I couldn't play the Trials. You know, I like Trials, bro, PvP, and I needed the DLC for Trials, and I'm like, what the fuck? I'm like, no, fuck this shit. I watched Narama for 15 hours yesterday for it. How much is it? Let's go. Well, that's insane, bro. And how long is it for 90 days? Should be killing. Definitely be busting our head with that shit. definitely a pain. What's 35 times 75? That matter. Batmutter, if you wouldn't mind posting the last YouTube video again in the chat, y'all make sure to hit that and watch that fully. It's got over 50 views in less than 24 hours, so that's a good one. It's a good video so far. Joe said he even liked it, so that's good. That's Narama. You gotta tell Narama to get it for me or something. That way he'll game with me. Next time he goes live, which is an eternity. I think so. Whatever the last one is for, is it RuneScape? What up, Sardi? I'm about to get off here in 20 minutes. Raid my buddy and then keep playing RuneScape on YouTube. What you finna do? Thank you. what's up. That's a real one. Real move. It's an MMO. It's like you just stack up your character to be able to play in a PvP PvE world. You get different attributes that you can work on. There's missions, quests. Oh yeah, this is really the game I play on YouTube. It's like my side gig, but it does very good on YouTube. Like all the videos do good for it. So I record them on Twitch, like when I'm like towards the end of, like the end of streams and shit. Oh, it's old school. Literally old school. It's fucking retro. I was playing this when I was a kid. Two more hot giants. We'll probably be done after the giants, to be honest. That's what's up, bro. You need to get 1K on TikTok so you can go live on TikTok at the same time. You gotta do it every day, bro. Make space on your phone so you run out of space on your phone. You're drunk crazy, but you gotta do it. Nature room, sweet. 25 more. We did 111 hill giants in less than 30 minutes. That's insane. Basically. I could probably edit this to a YouTube video. Because we're going to do the free-to-play bosses right after this, since we have a lot of food. There's been a lot of YouTube content today. So kind of why I want to keep going on Twitch, but my buddy's on that. I never get to raid, so I'm going to get off. If I want to get on later, I'll just do it. We upgrading our slayer. Right short of 35. Beast. He says family is the easiest way to make money off people, so I tried method. It really works. It's crazy. Dang. That's crazy. This guy's trying to steal all my kills. I don't like this guy around me. You like the tape voice? 8 more giants, then we can do this free to play boss. Shout out to the 26 in chat, too, vibing for this whole Slayer session. Know much about it, but I've seen him all over the memes and videos. I thought he was funny. One more. It's the last one. I think. After we kill this guy, we go straight to the boss. Dun, dun, dun. One more Slayer task, and we start getting rewards. Into the lair with the giant key that we got from killing hill giants. Alright, hopefully this is enough. That's gonna hurt. Pink. Oh, that hurt. Sitting for one shit is not doing it. There we go. Oh my goodness. He turned and then got booted. There we go. That's that big boy hit we needed. There's another big boy hit we needed. Game over. Let's go. Let's go! Coins and sold. Cool. Give me 12k coins. Sweet. That's the free-to-play drop. I could do another one, but I only got 5, obviously. I didn't do that well, so. Get out of there real quick. Won't got to do no hill giants no more. We did 111 in like 30 minutes.